in just a moment. More from the couple in just a second, but first, an actress we really like. I first fell in love with Regina King when she played Cuba Gooding Jr.'s wife in Jerry Maguire. Look at this Emmy streak. Regina wins in 2015. She wins in 2016. She's nominated in 2017. Guess what happened last night on her fourth consecutive trip to the Emmys?
God didn't run my son down in the street and leave him to die. A man did that.
Do you get reflective when you come to a thing like this where you think about the beginning of your career and if you'd make it or if you'd succeed, and then here you are four times, you know, being nominated four years
in a row? You know what? I do. When I think about where I was at 14 in the bathroom in high school at Westchester High, yeah. And then now here I am again talking to you guys, I'm like, Mom and Dad did okay.
And the Emmy goes to, ooh, Regina King!
Really? Thank you. This is amazing. I want to curse right now.
Can you talk about that moment when you're sitting there in the chair and you looked to the gentleman to your right? He said something to you. What was happening right there?
What was happening is that I was going in my purse to get my phone to Google something. First thing wrong. Not telling you what I was going to Google. And my lipstick popped out my purse and landed in my lap. And I can't stop focusing on that. And Dar said, well, if you win, just bring your purse up to cover it up. I was like, I'm not going to win. And he was just saying to me, I told you. I told you. I'm still, my heart is giggling still right now.
Good for her. She just couldn't believe it. All right, back to our Emmy lead, The Proposal. And since Glenn Weiss is a TV director, I wondered if he tipped off the fellow nominee, Hamish Hamilton, who was directing the Emmys last night. If you saw a presenter, and maybe it was telegraphed a teeny bit, or a recipient, right, what would you have done?
Well, first
in the booth.
Well, first of all, did I telegraph anything? Did you see me telegraph anything?
No.
Okay,
I
good.
I had no idea.
You know what? Fun and funny situation, because I was nominated tonight against Hamish Hamilton, who's directing tonight's Emmys. And in a normal situation, if we weren't against each other for this award, I might have sent an email saying, hey, you know what? At the end, I might do something like this. But because we were nominated against each other, it didn't even feel right. I wouldn't send him something saying, if I win against you, you know. So I didn't. And I just flew out there and hoped. And I have to compliment Hamish, if you're watching this. I have to compliment, because literally at the right moment, he's on the close-up of her. We all saw the reaction on her face. I, as a director, appreciate that so much.
He's giving a professional evaluation of the whole thing, which I thought was great. And the biggest question of all. Will the wedding be televised? The proposal was televised.
You know what? Since we haven't had a minute to talk, I don't know. I did this part. I think the next is on her.
Way too soon. Way too soon to discuss that.
I think somebody would be very interested in that. And then in this booth, Jessica and I were there for a while, then just went home. So I'm there for a while. We're waiting for the stars. They thought this was a hilarious tape of kind of what Hurry Up and Wait is like as we wait for the stars. I don't know why it's so funny.
Wow.
But
I don't know that it is.
Camera, I don't know that it is either. That is why I'm wearing my Skechers this morning, because I sort of wore out my hard shoes there.
But you found a chair.
I did, finally, yeah.
Good.
Great.
All right.
Thank you, Sam.